10% of our marching band members. This is a group of young people that works as hard as any team on campus, as hard as any group on campus, and they pour their sweat out there every single day, getting ready to support the team, support the university, and put on the best show possible.
Additional financial support is incredibly awesome. We appreciate what we have now, and the benefit of the alumni sport and the university as well. So again, we just wanted to thank you guys so much. And I also have a special introduction. With us today is this is Jack Barbic. So if you guys would like to introduce him.
Thank you so much. You know, I go back, it's a long time. 1946 was my first high state football game. My father bought me when I was 6 years old. I always appreciated and took it for granted, watching this great group come out on the field and have John leading down and look at that. I mean, that was sensational. I love that. And every time you did it, even right now, I get, you know, right down my spine, I get to think of it, man, isn't that great? You know what? The only place you get it is right here on this campus. Also, we still come back every time you go down and that marching band comes out, whether you've been playing Buckhead Battle Cry, whether you're playing the national anthem, for which I stand. I mean, we love it. These kids work their off. And, you know, they need support. They need help. And just like everything, Barbara and I are blessed. We had 5 kids that went to college on D1 athletic scholarships. We're pretty blessed with that. We're very proud of them. These kids here are all getting D1 scholarships, right? And I think more support than we get, more help than we get. You know, we want to support and keep this the best damn band in the world, right? Thank you.